Everyone, Uncouth Wolf, happy Thanksgiving to all of you. I am really wanting to try out this brand new game that I got called Valheim. And I've been wanting to play this for a while. Five characters minimum. Okay. So I will. My new world. Borknagar. There's a band called Borknagar. So we'll just go with that. Crossplay? Well, yeah. Start server. The password. I've never done this before. I've never played it. I've watched some stuff on it. So you're all going to just have to enjoy this wonderful ride. See what happens. But to all of you, happy Thanksgiving. Even if you're in another country, doesn't matter. Giving thanks to you anyway. You know, it's not about your location, right? It's about the act itself. All right, I am sending out some promotions very quickly. Oh, I gotta read this. Long ago, the old Father Odin united the world. He threw down his foes and cast them into the 10th world. Then split the bows that held their prison to the walled tree and left it to drift unanchored, a place of exile. For centuries, these worlds. Okay, I'm done. Valheim. Cool. Wow. What in the... whoa! That's cool as shit. I don't know what that is, but that's cool as shit. Alright, so... I don't know what's going on. Ah! Yes, thank you, Yemen Yosti. Alright. I am now... oh, shit. Okay. I'm Hugin, sent here to guide you in your travels. The megaliths surrounding you are the sacrificial stones they represent the Forsaken, which you must slay in order to ascend to Valhalla. Oh, shit, I did not mean to punch you. Oh, my God, I exploded the bird. Excuse me. Alright. Missing the required item. I wasn't trying to get anything, man. Well, hi there, Dubious Jane. Can you guys hear me over the music in the game? That will be what all need to know here. Now, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. This way. Dang! That's badass. Can I just... Oh, I'm doing zero damage. I heard you could beat up trees in this game. Headphone battery. Son of a mother, let's go.
Charging battery.
I don't know why charging I'm being battery. Toward goats that are motherless, but yeah. Okay, well, let's just keep going in the direction that it's telling me to go to. Give me that meat. Oh. Hi. You have found a snack. Consume it and improve your health and stamina. Okay. I mean, I can do that. that was great. Okay, well, how do I... I don't know. Inventory is tab. Okay, cool. Ah, cool, cool, cool. I don't want to craft that. I'd like to eat it. How do I food? Oh, shit. Did I just throw it away? What the fuck's wrong with you, man? Oh. I had a snack. Get it. Pick it up. Pick up that boar meat. There you go. Now, add it to the fire. I don't know. How do you eat? How do you play this game? Maybe I'm supposed to cook it. Fuck, I don't know. A stone axe. I need four stones. Okay. I need a hammer. Why is she full? a crude but useful weapon. I need 6 wood, which I have. I've got my club, buddy. Alright, so that's 2. Oh, wait, so these are... Oh, I don't know. Man, seriously. Okay, so this has some forest aspect I like so far. Give me a moment, folks. I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing. I need to know. I'm just gonna. Okay. Thank you for giving me. Again, thanks for giving me wood. I am sorry, folks, but. I'm just gonna run this direction and I'm gonna look for stones that I can pick up. I probably have to build like a. No! Shit! Why did you do that? I'm sorry, buddy. Well, yeah, but I can't carry all the stone. How to eat in Valheim. Okay, how do you... Okay, hold up, folks. What is that noise? I'm not sure, like, am I supposed to follow the arrow direction? I don't know. It's free. Give me that. Give me that birch. I need that birch. It's a really pretty game. Here. Okay. Okay, so you have to cook. Valheim, how to cook. Okay. First, you'll need to make a hammer. At your crafting bench, you can make one using 3 wood. Okay. Make different types of crafting stations, which will be necessary to cook food with. After it's been created, assign the hammer to a hotkey and then press... Oh, okay, wow. So, I guess I'm just assuming that it's going to eventually take me there. Well, then I'm going to keep... I don't know. I really don't know where to go. So I'm just going to kind of get rid of all the fog of war around here. Fences. Heck yeah, pick. Give me those raspberries. Give me all the raspberries, man. Raspberries are the best. Well, okay. I mean, that's all subjective. Let's see. Hi, Uncouth Wolf. Oh, Uncouth Wolf, just so you know, the Yamen Yosti, or the Gaming Ghosty, she is going to be playing some brand new games. And you're going to be surprised. You're going to be real surprised. Yeah. She's got something up her sleeve. The Yamen Yosti. I'm sorry that I'm just kind of hanging. I'm trying to learn the game, so please be patient with me tonight, folks. I'm reading some things. How are y'all doing tonight? How was your Thanksgiving? What did y'all eat? Tell me all the good stuff. I want food. I want it. All right, well, yeah. All right. Now I'm going to keep going. Okay, that's not something I can pick up. All right. Huh? What was that? Beach? Say to me, beach. I'm gonna be so tough. Ooh, dang, man, fucking strong. Holy shit. Oh, but my recovery is not so good. Okay. That'll go up with time, I'm assuming. Damn! I mean, look, I'm not trying to be like, I'm not trying to talk crap. That was pretty beast mode. Like, immediately just decimating this poor boar. It's very peaceful right now. I mean, I'm assuming that's going to get worse over time. Tab for inventory, and then there we go. You can't eat more raspberries. It's against tradition in Valheim. Yes. All right. I'm going to skid him. Charcuterie. The game in Yellow Steam. I'm gonna skid him. I'm gonna skid him. So I don't know. This seems kind of straightforward, kind of fun. I better not get attacked. Oh, I hear something. Oh, crap. I'm being attacked. Grayling dick. Get away from me, man. I'm just minding my own business, okay? I don't know where I'm going, but I'm... Alright. Give me them raspberries. What's this? Amber. Is there someone running? Is the wind telling me where to go? Well, that's kind of neat, I think. If that's what it's doing. Or if I'm just running off into the final area. Give me that. Boy, give me that birch wood. Give me that branch. Fell. All right. All right. Oh, it's just telling me. I'm getting used to it, but it's just taking a minute. Kinda. All right, come on. I mean, okay. Yeah. It's dark. I see little sparkles. What? You better run away. Whatever you are. I don't know, this is kind of cool, but... I really hope. Is there a map? Okay. Well, of course I feel cold. Well, how am I supposed to feel warm? Ah, there we go. Shelter by an open flame? Well, where is that? Huh, can I craft something? Crafting, well, no. Yeah. Nice. Uh-oh. I've been alerted. Okay. I need some look. All right, this way, yeah. Well, can I just make a fire? Like, is there a way to... Thank y'all for being patient, by the way, as I look this up.
Yo.
All right, campfire can only be built on the ground, natural rocks, or player placed stone structures. Boars, grilling, fear, fire. Okay, well, how do I do it, though? The fire effect. I guess I can't build it yet, so I don't know what to do at all. Which is fine. They don't require a workbench or any other structure to build. Okay. I mean, that's nice, but alright, well, we're gonna do an old fashioned try and figure it out. Keep running. I guess I need to go to an open area and then I can do it. Man, whatever. Give me them. It's really pretty. I like the graphics. I like what I'm seeing so far, anyway. I hear something twitching. Alright, I don't know. Man, getting stronger now. Yeah. Oh, shut up. I didn't do nothing to you. I really want to get rid of that cold, though. Like, why can't I just build something here? Tab. Okay. Oh, look at that. I can build a campfire. Well, isn't that great? Alright, so I press 5. No. I want to make a campfire. Oh. two. Sorry. All right, I hear some evil crap over here. Alright, I don't know what's over there. That's right, give me your meat. Okay, how do I do this? I equip. I don't get it. Oh, well, it doesn't matter because I don't have the stones. So that's what I need now, as I need stones. So let me pick two. Let me pick four. And I need to pay attention to the ground. I'm looking for stones. So therefore I can have... added wood. Okay. Where's the stone? Huh? There's a stone. The way that they confirm that you have something is a little odd. Like, how it, like, pops up. You know? It's like, that's a little something going on. Yes, I agree. I hope. Your left hoof. Yeah, I agree with Gaming Ghosty. I hope your hooves become all like awesome sauces. Man, what to do. Oh yeah, give me those stones right there. Give me that one. Okay. Hey, whoa, game, calm down. Alright, I'm looking for stones, people. How many do I have? I have a dandelion now. I need three more. Three more stones, people. There we go. Okay. Well, I just need one then. There we go. Oh, look at... Is it like the forest? Where it just kind of, they just keep growing? That's awesome. Alright, how do I do this now? Right click, campfire. I don't know. I'm gonna be honest. I don't know. I got 5 wood and 2 branches for certain. But oh well. Alright, I need to go this way. Like, they want me to build this stuff, so I guess I need to. What do I need? Campfire. Oh, jeez. I guess I need to eat soon, I'm assuming. Man, I just want to put this fire down, man. Oh, I see. I'm definitely going into the dense forest as I'm looking up there, yeah. Let's see here. Okay, well, there's some. I wonder if all of these are different, like every land, you know what I mean? Okay, look at that. Look at that. We got some open-ish mountain land here. I see some what look like village or something, or a house. What is this? What is this? It's just a little thatched roof place. What in the hell? I mean, this is just ridiculous. Ridiculous.
Charging battery.
I just wanna build it somewhere, man. Let's go see what we got. We got Fog of War. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, so I'm just... No, there we go. Adding wood to the fire. Okay, and then 3. You can't use boar meat on fire. What?
3.
What in the mother of fuck am I supposed to do for food? This is all very confusing. Figure it out somehow. I don't get that. Come here. Come here. Give me that. Give me that meat. You have a snack. If you have it. Fine. A wood stack or a stone pot crafting. Ah, cooking station. Okay. No, man, I don't want that. Building furniture? I'm probably I'm building in like the worst possible area, but I don't really care. All right, how do I? Crafting station needs a roof. I think I'm butchering this. I think I might start over soon. All right. Yeah, I know it needs a roof. I want to talk to Hugin. Begone! No, let's now with that on there, I can do 3. Ah, I see. Crafting station needs a roof. It needs a roof. So, how do I go to building? Okay, wow. Oh, shit. This is... Huh. Hmm. No, I don't want to repair. It needs a roof. We'll just use this as a little practice. That's pretty damn cool. First off, oh shit! That's not good. How do I unfire myself? Damn it. Alright, so then I should be able to put... What ladder? What? What floor? Listen, I'm not trying to get all crazy here, okay? Just trying to... I don't think that's gonna work. That's a wood floor. Da 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 da. Is my food still on there? Yeah. Anyway. Now how the motherfuck? That's weird. Let's see. All right, hold on. I'm a little overwhelmed here, so I'm gonna take my time. It is kind of a different version of the forest, Ghosty. Yeah, it is, but it's a little bit different. Doggone it. I just wish I knew what I was doing. Okay, so we built the walls. Yeah. There we go. Oh, we need another one. Okay, cool. Miscellaneous. All right, so I probably got to go get more stuff to do more things, but new material, what? I got coal. All right. This is a nice little spot on the mountainside, right? I mean, I do have all of that right there. Lots of trees, too. Yeah, well, let's go gather some wood first. I'm gonna need to get a new club soon. Or I might just use my fists. I don't know. Give me that meat. Give me that stone. See, I knew there was something right there. Come here. Yeah, hey, bring your ass over here. Added resin. Cool. So this is a nice little spot right here. I mean, to learn. Oh, we have officially lost the thing. All right, so cool, I can use a workbench. Cool. Give me a stone axe. All right. Ooh, okay. I'll make a crude bow later. What is this? This is mushroom. Ah, cool. A dandelion. You could eat another bite. Plus 7 health. Okay. Fists, clubs, blocking, axes, jump, run. Okay, so I need to figure out what run is. No, friendly fire disabled. Get the, no. No. Bad. Blah. Took a rag tunic. All right, well, I guess I'm gonna... see what the stone axe can do here. I'm gaining all the levels. Give me that beach. Nice. Alright, I think I do like this game, but... what, do I have to break this up? Yeah. This is great. I hope these trees regrow. If not, I'm about to fix that. I'm so glad that we get resin. Oh man, this is a great game. Wow. I need to change my... there we go. I had it too dark. I couldn't really see some of this stuff. Forgot I have all my blue light filters off. Well, let's see. Oh shit, I gotta be careful. Okay, it's too hard. So this stuff definitely breaks after time, okay. Now I can make another one. Hey! Hey! Aw, you gotta be shitting me. That's great. You feel cold. All right, we can make another. A farmer's tool for working the earth. There we go. Definitely need that. Hail warrior. I'm just beyond the outside of the outside. You can go toward the fire. Yeah, it is. It definitely is. Okay, thanks. You could have told me that over here. Is there something I can do to sleep, maybe? Make a bed. Yeah. Sucks. I really chose a piss poor place. Jeez, man, what the hell, bro? Ah, I see. Fucker. Beneath the roof. Hey, it's good to see you, Icklehoof. Sorry for doing all that. I'm... Oh, I love that. I really appreciate you guys just chilling out with me, by the way. Because I'm trying to figure out what the heck to do here. I know what to do now, but I have other questions. Building. Where is the roof? Where is... No. It's got a roof. Look, it's got a really shitty roof. No. I don't know. All right. I don't know how to do the destruction on any of this, but I tell you what I'm going to do. I got a nice little introduction into the game, and I think tomorrow I'll mess with this some more probably. So I'm going to go ahead and end the stream here, and thank you all for hanging out tonight. Don't forget to come check us out on YouTube, on Instagram. We have a lot of great stuff that goes on and a lot of alerts and just fun creative stuff because there's a bunch of artists in here and they know how to art. Not me. I just know how to make you laugh. All right, everyone. Have a good night.